Welcome to Cloud Tech Talk Videos. In this video, you will learn about Microsoft PaaS service, Azure Logic Apps definition, key components, how it works and why use Logic Apps. First of all, please subscribe to our channel for more videos. Let's start with Azure Logic App definition. Azure Apps Service Logic Apps are different from web apps and mobile apps in that you don't host an application in it, but orchestrate business logic with it. Think of logic apps as a way to automate a business process by just configuring it. A logic app is started by a trigger. This can be a time, every 15 minutes, or an outside source, like a new message on a queue. The trigger passes values into the workflow, like the contents of the queue message, that can be used throughout the logic app. The rest of the flow of the logic app consists out of calling connectors, which are APIs to third-party services, like Office 365 or Twitter or your own APIs. Logic apps scale automatically and you only pay for them when they run. This is sometimes called serverless, because it means that you can completely focus on your application or logic and not on the underlying infrastructure. This below list describes just a few example tasks, business processes, and workloads that you can automate with the Logic App service. 1. Route and process customer orders across on-premises systems and cloud services. 2. Schedule and send email notifications using Office 365 when a specific event happens. 3. Move uploaded files from an SFTP or FTP server to Azure Storage. 4. Monitor tweets, analyze the sentiment, and create alerts or tasks for items that need review. Let's understand key components in Azure Logic Apps. 1. Workflow. A series of steps that defines a task or process. 2. Trigger. The first step that starts every workflow and specifies the condition to meet before running any actions in the workflow. For example, a trigger event might be getting an email in your inbox or detecting a new file in a storage account. 3. Action. Each subsequent step that follows after the trigger and runs some operation in a workflow. 4. Managed connector. A Microsoft managed connector that provides access to a specific app, data, service, or system. Before you can use them, most managed connectors require that you first create a connection from your workflow and authenticate your identity. For example, you can start a workflow with a trigger or include an action that works with Azure Blob Storage, Office 365, Salesforce, or SFTP servers. Built-in trigger or action. A natively running Logic Apps operation that provides a way to control your workflow's schedule or structure, run your own code, manage or manipulate data, or complete other tasks in your workflow. Most built-in operations aren't associated with any service or system. Many also don't require that you first create a connection from your workflow and authenticate your identity. Built-in operations are also available for a few services, systems, and protocols, such as Azure Functions, Azure API Management, Azure App Services, and more. For example, you can start almost any workflow on a schedule when you use the recurrence trigger. Or, you can have your workflow wait until called when you use the request trigger. Let's understand how logic apps work. In a logic app, each workflow always starts with a single trigger. A trigger fires when a condition is met, for example, when a specific event happens or when data meets specific criteria. Many triggers include scheduling capabilities that control how often your workflow runs. Following the trigger, one or more actions run operations that, for example, process, handle, or convert data that travels through the workflow, or that advance the workflow to the next step. For example, the following workflow starts with a dynamics trigger that has a built-in condition named when a record is updated. The actions include transforming XML, calling a web app that updates data, evaluating a condition that controls which actions to take, and sending an email notification with the results. When the trigger detects an event that meets the condition, the trigger fires, and the actions in the workflow start to run. Each time the trigger fires, the Logic App service creates a workflow instance that runs the actions. You can visually create workflows using the Logic Apps Designer in the Azure Portal, Visual Studio, or Visual Studio Code. Each workflow also has an underlying definition that's described using JavaScript Object Notation, JSON. If you prefer, you can build and customize workflows by using the Code View Editor in the Azure Portal, Visual Studio, or Visual Studio Code. For some creation and management tasks, Logic Apps provides Azure PowerShell and Azure CLI command support. For automated deployment, Logic Apps supports Azure Resource Manager templates. Let's understand why use Logic Apps. With businesses moving toward digitization, the Logic Apps platform helps you connect legacy, modern, and cutting-edge systems more easily and quickly by providing pre-built APIs as Microsoft managed connectors. That way, you can focus on your app's business logic and functionality. You don't have to worry about building, hosting, scaling, managing, maintaining, and monitoring your apps. Logic Apps handles these concerns for you. Plus, you pay only for what you use based on a consumption pricing model. Usually, you won't have to write any code. But if you must write some code, you can create code snippets with Azure Functions and run that code on demand from workflows. Also, if your workflows need to interact with events from Azure services, custom apps, or other solutions, you can use Azure Event Grid with your workflows for event monitoring, routing, and publishing. Logic Apps, Functions, and Event Grid are fully managed by Microsoft Azure, which frees you from worries about building, hosting, scaling, managing, monitoring, and maintaining your solutions. With the capability to create serverless apps and solutions, you can just focus on the business logic. These services automatically scale to meet your needs, make integrations faster, and help you build robust cloud apps with minimal code. I hope you enjoyed our tutorial on Azure Logic Apps. Please do subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Thank you and have a nice day.